Hi, I'm Quentin Bubb, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
I'm Andrea Fisher, and I'm from Yonkers, New York.
My name is Anthony Bazanko, and I'm from Long Beach, California.
I'm Michael Dacre, and I'm from England in the United Kingdom.
Hi, everyone. I'm Thanvi Jayaraman from Sacramento, California.
You're launching your career in medicine at the perfect time. Never before have the biomedical sciences had such a convergence of technological progress and the rapidity of innovation. These advances drive our ambitious vision of healthcare that we've described as precision health. By leveraging our era's most sophisticated technological and scientific resources, we can not only cure disease before it strikes, but prevent it from striking at all.
Humanwide is a pilot that we are conducting in a primary care clinic in Santa Clara. We at that clinic have also implemented a team-based care model, which we think is going to help us transform what we're doing in primary care. The focus of Humanwide is to consider how can we leverage the best of the art and science of medicine that we have at Stanford and across the country and the world. Technology, genomics, diagnostics, how do we leverage that so that we are focusing on prevention and proactive care to prevent disease before it strikes.
When I was a medical student, all of medical knowledge doubled every 7 years. It now doubles every 120 days. It's very hard for the physician of the future to be able to keep up with that rate of medical knowledge. A precision health approach that marries artificial intelligence with continuous monitoring and multiple testing modalities like pharmacogenomics. I mean, this is the kind of information we need in the future to really take care of our patient and provide the best outcomes.
HumanWise is an effort to take the diverse sciences underlying a more precise approach to assessing and favorably affecting a person's health and bring it in a practical way into the everyday operation of primary care.
Implementing change in healthcare is really hard, whether it's a small change or a big change. And so the learnings that we will get from the evaluation just is one more example where we'll help healthcare move forward.
Our big findings, this is really from the baseline. Number one, HumanWide's really appealing to patients, so this is good news. It was really popular among patients. They loved the primary care one-on-one attention, and it seemed to support patient engagement, self-management, and early detection of disease. We did notice technical glitches. Pretty much everybody, even people who were very savvy, had trouble, some sort of trouble with the digital health. There was a dedicated hour with each patient to get everything set up where they had to come into the clinic. And even then, things could fall apart or the Bluetooth could stop talking to each other.
I think getting the technology to communicate with each other is that's an opportunity. That's an opportunity for entrepreneurs, I think, as well, to come up with some platforms that are a bit better integrated than the ones we have today.
As we present this at different conferences, we're realizing that we're actually kind of the first to understand the technology and know which vendors are good and which aren't. And so that's actually been really helpful for us. We feel like we're kind of ahead of where we feel like this consumer movement is going.
I mean, this is a very special clinic. Each of you is a very special person, and I can just tell walking into the clinic how much energy and engagement there is. How can we use HumanWide to, or the rollout of HumanWide to other clinics, other locations, to achieve similar results for the patients, but also similar levels of staff engagement?
So what I really enjoyed about participating in the HumanWide program, aside from my number one goal, which was getting the pharmacogenomics testing, was just having that frequent one-on-one time with my doctor.
This program was very helpful for me because I find out about my body, I find out about my health.
To be aware of my blood pressure, to be aware of my kidney function, to be aware of my blood glucose, to be aware of my weight. All that is turning into a lifestyle instead of just a trip to the doctor.
Now I'm seeing life in a different perspective. We should not worry about what is going to happen. Just live the life. Like, you know, there are so many other people who suffer more.
I'm really motivated about this program because I see the results real time, right? It helps me improve how I deal with my lifestyle, how I eat and my diet, and basically my personal health.
After 6 months of implementation of HumanWide, we have a better sense of the value it brings in healthcare. Care teams are now enabled to provide more proactive, precise, and personalized care more than they ever have been before. HumanWide represents the beginning of a movement. This is just the beginning. HumanWide has the potential to be revolutionary.